Lord Jesus Christ.
Ngiyabingelela futhi njalo egameni enkosini Jesu Kristu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Can I hear a big amen in the
house?
Can you tell your neighbor, thou shalt not sleep in church? Thou shalt not sleep in church. I'm honored to be given this opportunity to minister tonight. My greatest worry is that this revival is graced by men of God in a mighty way. I always feel uncomfortable when I minister to ministers.
Man, close eyes, close.
But I want you to know that tonight I feel pushed by the Holy Spirit to serve two dishes. Maybe it is because of the number of ministers that are here. So I feel moved to save another tray. VIP dish.
VIP dish.
I am going to serve the pastors as well. The reason why I have to do this is to help the church. Is to help
Abazalwan
to understand how these men and these women walk this road. What is it that they have to face? What is it that they have to go through? Ngemva kwalokho,
we'll
serve the usual.
We'll
serve the usual. Amen.
Amen.
We'll just pick it up from where we left it in the afternoon. Before we go any further, Chaplain said, and your sweetheart, you say sweetheart,
sweetheart.
There's something that I want to do with you.
Yes.
There can be somebody who can take that child from
here.
I just felt while you were talking about your wife that I can illustrate with you.
Illustrate.
Please come and stand right close to me. What a couple. I jealous down.
Jealous down.
Jealous down.
Jealous down.
You know, as a marriage counselor, I like men who doesn't hide their love to their spouses in public. Why should you hide your love in public? We're servants. We're servants.
I'm not
church. Unkosikazi ehlale on the far left.
Umzimayo ogara ukhokulo.
And the husband far right.
Umugara ukhokulo.
I
don't like
abanjalo.
Bambakadaro.
Lala nonkosikazi wakho, anje ngowakho.
Khala nemvimayi wakho, adinde wakho.
Asikukhethelanga thina.
Athi sinisitaka kusarudzira.
Why khethela wethu?
Ingwe wakazvisarudzira wega.
Singekho thina.
Isitipho.
Hlala lentombi yakho.
Gara nemvimayi wakho.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. And that's now retour a dish in the retour is one hour.
Benga Kulmanga, the ladies in Kuliso Ilaba.
Dutago Gamskan, I guess, now chat.
Meeting again, Tombasa, no chatan.
Can him wear? Come on,
Ogulo Moya, Gangulu.
Again, the dead Zimano.
The
grand business, thank you. And now we are Gandhi Jaira. Okay. I want us to read the word of the Lord. If you cooperate with me, few moments will be done. Luke chapter 1.
Verse 24 to 26.
Luke chapter 1. Verse 24 to verse 26.
Nizofunda lapha. Kepremba Elizabeth, umkakhe wakhulelwa, wazifihla izinyanga eziyisihlanu, wathi, verse 24. Kepremba kwalezo zinsuku Elizabeth umkakhe wakhulelwa wazifihla izinyanga eziyisihlanu wathi yenze njalo inkosi kimi emihleni eyayingibheke ngayo ukususa ihlazo lami phakathi kwabantu ngenyanga yesithupha ingilosi uGabriyeli yathunywa uNkulunkulu emzini waseGalile ogama lawo yiNazaretha.
May God bless the reading of his word.
UNkulunkulu abesufunda kwezwi lakhe.
If we were home,
uma besekhaya,
we were going to say,
besiza kuthi thina,
who is like you, pure and holy, Elohim, we worship. Like you, Israel, pure and holy, Elohim, we worship. Who is like you, Israel? He's like you, pure and holy. And holy. Tomorrow. The story that we are reading now comes back to church. We are reading about a great man of God. This is the VVIP dish. We are reading about a great man of God by the name Zachariah. The Bible say he was advanced in age. Can you look at a neighbor and say Zachariah was old? I'm not sure if you are ready for me tonight. Are you ready for me tonight? Zachariah was advanced in age.
UZachariah wayesemdala.
Not only that,
hayi lokho kuphela.
The Bible says his wife,
iBhayibheli ithi unkosikazi wakhe,
was as well advanced in age. Not only that, she was barren. They had no child. Can I hear an amen?
Yes, amen.
Can I hear an amen?
Yes, amen.
Can I hear an amen?
Yes, amen.
Advanced in age, no son, no child. To aid upon that, his wife
Elizabeth
was old and barren. Amen.
Amen.
So Zachariah would leave his wife. Please give her a chair to sit here. Okay, just sit there, ma'am. This man would come to church. Ndiye aibvumirwa kupfuura pese pasingapfuurwe.
Mwoyo waivhunyelwa kwedlula yonke ndawo vamungavhunyelwa khona lo.
Vamwe vese vaiuya vaiva nemigano.
Bonga babebuya babene mwele.
Unotangapa uchisvika.
Wena uyakala la kutina la.
But babara kana vakuya kushumirwa.
Bona roba vamaise byankonzweni.
Vaipfuura nepanoguma vamwe.
Waedlula lalapo wakutina khona banye.
Anosika kuya kwa singa tenderwe vamwe vese.
Kuya singa ngale lapho abanye bangavungelwa khona.
Baba vayinopinda ikoko.
Lo baba wayisiya ngena khona.
Usakhangana watemberi yaiva nenzvimbo nhatu.
Ungalibali kuti temberi alinezigaba ezintathu.
Kwaiva nenzvimbo yekunze.
Kwakule ndawo yangaphandle.
Yaipindwa nemunhu wese.
Eyaingenwa ngumuntu wonke.
Paivane nzvimbo yemukati
kwakule ndawo yangaphakati
yaipindwa nevari pedyo naye
ayaingena yavo batuze kwake
asi vaiperera ipapo
kodwa babeperera lapo
saka vaiuya mupfuura yekunze
napo babebuya bedlula yangaphakati
uya mupfuura iyi yavamwe iyi
ebesedlula nale yabanye
vanopinda mune yavo
ebese siyangena kweyake
yaiva nechibhokisi
yaine bhokisi
uyai kuchibhokisi chenyu baba
ebhokisi lako baba.
Vauya pachibhokisi chavo
esabuya bhokisi lake
once in a year
nyangomnyaka
with the issues of every man
enendaba zomuntu wonke
those that are in the outer court
labana basesigabeni sangaphandle
have transferred their issues
bathethe izinto zabo
to this man
basinika le ndoda
as he is passing all boundaries
njengoba edlula zonke imilenze
he's carrying other people's
uthwele isikalekiso zabanye abantu.
He's carrying other people's requests.
Uthwele isicelo zabanye abantu.
He's bringing them before the mercy seat of God.
Ukuletha phambi kwesikwekwe mercy seat kaNkulunkulu.
He's saying to God,
uthi kuNkulunkulu,
where I am coming from,
lapho ngivela khona,
there is a couple. That I left outside
and it's here upon.
They whispered in my ears. They said for 20 years we have been in marriage, but there is no issue. He will speak before God about the issues of other people. He will not speak about his issues. Zachariah would carry on his shoulders the sicknesses of the people, the challenges of the people, and go through the veil
and
come before God with all the bells tied around him and all the ropes on his leg declaring their cases before the presence of God.
Yet
the
Bible says,
but the Bible says
he was advanced in age. His wife was
barren.
His task before God. He is the only person who appeared before God. And there is nobody who carry his issues.
Thank you, Jesus.
Uma puma,
atibuda.
Bayamkhangela abanye,
bamalomtharisa,
and despise him.
Bemkhangela le phansi, bemeyise.
And say this man,
Galen daughter,
as old as he is.
Emdala ngaka,
is he able?
Uyena lisa
to deliver
uleta
before God. I came to say to you, servants of God, with all respect, in the house of God, it doesn't matter what you go through. It doesn't matter your challenges. It doesn't matter yours is going worse. It doesn't matter that people begin to talk about you. It doesn't matter the church no longer respects you. It doesn't take away from you the fact that God calls you. The fact that God anointed you. The fact that you can go beyond there are limitations in
God.
Stand firm and look at yourself. Say, despise me all you like. But when my time comes, I will carry your burdens.
You
go through the veil. Declare your name. Before the mercy seat.
Have the mercy seat.
I once heard those boys say, can I go deeper?
Can I go deeper?
And I liked their face of going deeper. We preach in a time and season. I'm talking to the servants of God. I can face you. Sing it right.
You're right.
We serve God in a time and season where favors go by the pocket. They didn't hear me. We serve God in a time and season where prayers and fasting offered for those who pay their tithes, those who bring their groceries home. We serve God in a time where we look at the lives of those people who are able to give us something, yet we neglect those who are poor, who cannot afford groceries, who cannot afford perfume, who cannot afford bread. We call them, we leave them in the
perfume.
We bring closer under our
hands
those who greet us with some US dollars. Servants of the Lord, I can challenge you tonight. It is high season to raise the Zachariah generation. Ministers who do not care what I get and what I do not get. Ministers who do not mind. I have no tea, I have no bread, but I have a responsibility to carry the burden, the body of Christ, right through it to the Holy of Holies.
Hallelujah. My God.
Because
that's the sense of God.
Yeah.
We serve God in a time. Even when the queue of sick people is here.
No ma banja ba kulaye be mile lapha.
Ekuthinta nje.
Unengo sikukhulu.
Ekuthinta udlule.
Sikhuma uchenda.
Ekuthinta udlule.
Sikhuma uchenda.
Kodwa ngafika lapho kule pocket khona.
Ukashika phana imali.
Kubamba ngezandla zonke.
Ngaphathe nemawukho babili.
Zechariah was able.
Uzechariah was able
all his life.
Impila ke yonke
to serve God.
Ukhonza uNkulunkulu
in the inner sanctuary.
Endlini esigabeni saphakathi.
Yet he had a challenge at home.
Kanti endlini wayenenkinga ayibhekane nayo.
But he was able to appear before God. He was Zechariah. He lay on the office.
Aaron.
He will go there on his on the behalf of his brethren. Not for himself.
Hai esmele yena.
Ile nankonzo.
Te Yesu miro.
Yatafta omo Aaron.
Yakatela Aaron.
Yabuya yangenwa ngu Jesu.
Ikapindo na Jesu.
Yes. Umenyukele zulwini.
Aphashena kulenda.
And that the right hand of God the Father.
Sane somula sebaba.
Umpali ka Hebrews uti.
Anangela ma hebera noti.
Yangenanga ngekazile simpuls.
Hala mpita na ropa na mangwa.
Yangenanga ngekazile mkwili. The Holy of Holies. Not on his behalf.
Highest man.
But on behalf of his people.
What a
I am full of my ministry.
My minister of full.
My apologies, people of God. Allow me to speak. I can't come all the way to be restricted by you. I will speak. I am full of my ministry in
Jehovah.
Keep your amen and your phone with me. He's at the end of the night, saying, be an app and some phone.
Check it out, amen. I'm not going to be a
Kuluman with
Jehovah.
Plant waiting while
you manage to go chug.
Oh, just
plant waiting while
you manage to go chug.
Well, can you look at the other two and 20?
That's what I said, Babo. Palace in the chug.
Oh, Thank you, servants of the Lord, for according me this opportunity to speak to you. May my God richly bless you. Zachariah had a challenge at home. But one day he left his challenge at home. Wabuya was a save tafulin like every year. Whilst he was serving, he built on the right side of the ark. An angel of the Lord appeared and greeted him.
You talked about my wife,
Elizabeth. What decide Diane?
Goodbye. I decide
Diane. You Baba Venezuela.
Baba no Fakudeng.
What is the city no Baba no?
That Baba
deserves a punishment.
Vanda punish you
for asking such a question.
No good put on Buzo Hadaro.
I will talk to you just now.
Tell
the neighbor, just hold it on in there. Just hold on a moment. His wife is barren. Who was Yanshani?
Barren.
This man from heaven said, I've never seen such a stupid man. I have to punish him. Instead of answering his question,
listen to what he said.
He says, one of
them. Listen, you.
For the coming nine months. Not talking. Because the moment you open your mouth, you speak foolishness. Then this man said goodbye. The man from heaven went back. Speak wisdom. The days when Zechariah was carrying the problems of other people into the Holy of Holies. In those days, when Zechariah forgot to pray for himself and continued praying for others, in those days,
Elizabeth
became pregnant.
Wakulelwa.
Zechariah no Elizabeth. Elizabeth Lalela.
Elizabeth Lalela.
In those days. Which days? Lezana Suguzem for Seller.
I am a Sura Mutri.
Uma Sopelli Suguze Coffee.
Upera Masre Coffee.
Uma Pelli Suguze Economia.
Upera Masre Economia.
In those days.
Masraiwa.
Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
Come to a Hinum.
I have a leg.
You are
strong. I got Chicago.
In those days.
Masraiwa. Yes. Yes.
Surprisingly,
Miss Man,
after a few weeks,
give her 6 months.
Yes, Suga Mabungilo, Suga Gabriel.
You know, Suga Gabriel Kapauko.
The old man Zachariah was given the same greeting. Mary, a virgin, is receiving the same greeting. Sabona
Mary.
What type of greeting is this? I see
Mary
found favor with God.
Found favor with God.
You will be pregnant. You will be
pregnant.
And you will give birth to a son.
Uso beleti dota.
Umeri. Wabuza the same foolish question.
Wabuza mbuzo futi.
Same question Mary is asking.
Same mbuzo mera mbuza.
Ibuzo ngapi.
Mbuzo la mbuzo.
Umi mbuzo ngapi.
Uso mbuzo.
The old man went through a punishment.
Lendota yapanisho.
Kodi mumeri mus.
Asimela chipunza.
Uya tasiselo.
Ano tana ngori. Okay.
Kapanisho.
Kapanisho na nyabus.
Uma buza luba.
Kala bati funda baba wakura.
Onchungo si anzeli.
Basi amai kumba.
Uya shai.
Bado roha.
Makuza lo.
Makuti funda uyu.
Uya tasis.
Ano tana ngori.
So lay How will it happen? Is the Son of the Most High. You shall be overshadowed by power from on high. When that power from on high cover you,
when you are being covered by that power,
a miracle will take place in your
life.
Pregnancy will be created. Umeru amkangela.
Mela amtarisa.
Omama mashumeza na kolo sina.
Kana mayo lepata na kuchina.
Baya ya zinda.
Wano siwanya yolo.
Wafumu umeru.
Mela kapuma.
Wati magube njalo.
Atikasi kesa iso so.
Chinyezi lako.
Sekuna kwezo kore.
Magube njalo.
Kasi kesa iso so.
Shagomu kulumi.
Sefo mataula.
Asalu umeru.
Mela kasala.
Ekulu.
Ashtaula. Nagasala ashtaula.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
These are the two churches, that the two groups that you find in the church. The old people of the church. This other group. The virgins of the church.
I'm going to go to the house.
kodwa inkinga esebandleni
as a problem in church
labo kumele bependule laba.
This one was supposed to answer this one.
Labo babuza same question.
They also ask the same question.
Now, but how shall it be?
Now, but who's always the answer?
Now, but how shall it be?
This one, but who's always the answer?
What's the pendulum?
Who shall answer the other?
Man.
See,
go for it.
Lalelano Zakaria.
Terrava na Zakaria.
Lalo Elizabeth.
Nemvana Elizabeth.
Praise be to God.
To Mumalwe Mkulunkulu.
You were saved before us.
Wasindi swasina lasindi so.
Praise God.
Malatunyesu Mkulunkulu.
You were filled by the Holy Spirit.
Wapalisa kamanga kama wendwe.
Before we were even born.
Singalazalwa.
Praise God.
Gulugulu malatunyesu.
Lange nensi mili yankosi.
Malapinda munda mamwari.
Tina singagangiri.
Isatapinda.
Sabuya lati sangena swandela lini
kawe chipinda chitevera imi
kona zependula mbuzo
kana zopindura mbuzo
bona noono chaisayo
mbuzo yalo lesa
lezi suku espina hisi
mazwa tonalo mahari
lani liyabuza
nebo murukubvunza
umbuzo wabuzwa ngabantwana bale 13 years
mbuzo rukubvunza lana 13 years
liyofuka kanjani ibandla
kereke no mukasei
tala samba
kafona kwele
lo namlilo obukhuluma ngawe mina
botho yabomtshela bamsoko
ungekho ebandleni
botho usibo mkereke
sesithwele isikhundla nje
bathakula zikhalo
kodwa yena nto asikayibona
asithuthezo tathiwona
yena nto esayibala emaphephena asikayibona
emaphepha sakathiwona
yaya philena njalo
ayindephi konyana
esayizwayo ngaleli bani
yathaka yinda tikaza
abanye bamekushumele
babona mapari
bathi sendleleni yabuya
bathi nibuthi
God is coming.
Yes,
the Lord is raising it up. So how shall it be?
Question is,
Zechariah, you left your wife at home.
You
go back home. Meet your wife. Do with your wife.
Yes, the Lord has
what you used to do.
Let me tell
My God.
Kanti ligwa sikanjani?
Ngosi wasei.
Ukuthi lo mama
isibaya. Avabere.
Kuna tebelians.
Hala sababu
thi yalo kuliniki isithembo.
Thina ngokupha imali
sa. Kuna lions.
You repeat that thing.
Thina spuma.
Lord is out.
La kunguru dali.
Ngoba phetha
ri. She is buddy.
No.
Ukapriya
swafikile. Kapriya
swafikile.
As is seen is
of a womb of a barren church, can only be healed in the church.
My God. Oh, Kosia.
Zechariah.
We are them Kulewe.
So, Kerakum Namad.
Amen.
Elizabeth. We are them Zilanovu.
So, Kerakum Tanya.
What the Jehovah is
I'm not going to be able to do that.
I'm not going to be able to do that. Jesus.
And
him crucified. One more time.
Glory.
Glory. Thank you, Jesus.
Father, na Mary in church.
Abai bona ngalento.
Abayas.
Have no experience.
Our experience.
Uma sikhuluma nje.
When we are talking like this,
it's just stories.
Sikhuluma inganekwane.
Bayawuzela uma sikhuluma ngayo.
Ngoba ukuthobatha la
isikhathi. When we talk about God's power.
Masikhuluma ngamandla
kaNkulunkulu. Don't understand what we are talking about.
Abazwisisi into esikhuluma.
Our young people and our teenagers.
Abantu abatsha nama teenagers
never experienced the power. Abazabona
amandla kaNkulunkulu.
I'm talking about the power that we met.
Sikhuluma amandla
sawathola. Sikhuluma amandla then. We are serving God tonight. And
there is
an open heaven. Heaven is open. Power is ready to be released. To come and overshadow the functions of the church. Usuka kusame.
Anobunza.
Uti uteni wena.
Anotwatuni.
Uteni ngami.
Watuni bamzopo.
Uteni ndo yenze.
Abantu tulika.
This is one of fun.
Ana mzompa.
Umusuka.
Kana chimba pa.
You will meet me.
Uzokana ngo.
Coming from the mountain of
God.
Singing and praising.
Dabela to Mr. God.
Keep you praying.
Paso kunika
sisi. We are here to pray.
We are here to pray. We
are here
to pray. We are here
to pray. Talking to the virgin
angels,
there's power that breaks the heavens and send upon man
to
transform them completely.
My God.
Jesus.
Just one. Run to the podium. Run to the podium. For the overshadowing. Power from all night. Let's all stand on our feet.